The short answer is no. You can't really collect the light at the end of the game, Will You Snail. Even if you do come into contact with it, it doesn't actually do anything because it's not programmed to. But I coded it so it will do something. And, well... Well, wait, what? No, that's not what this is.
You remember the lights I showed you? This one here.
So when you program it to actually do something when you touch the light, it's easy to see that it's actually pretty easy to touch it, and the game just tricks you into thinking you can't touch it by moving it quickly away once you do. So, yeah.